Are you fucking ready to unleash some fucking hell? This is Recharger. Let's go!
Alright, before we start this next song, I want to hear everybody say everything. When I say I hate, you say everything. I hate!
Everything!
I hate!
Everything!
I hate!
Everything!
This is Fuel Injected Suicide Machine.
Thank you.
shit! Come on. Let me see your fucking fist in the air!
Alright, we're gonna take it to 1995 and our second fucking record. I think you know what that is. So, before I start, I wanna see this fucking pit open the fuck up right now, because this is Deep Manufacture! Let's see those fucking hands in the air! good time tonight. If you guys had a good time, say fuck yeah! Do you guys want to hear more songs? Alright, before we continue, I want to introduce everybody on stage. On bass guitar, he's filling in for Mr. Tony Campos. Give it up for Ricky Lazar! On drums, he comes from a thrash metal band called Havoc. Give it up for Mr. Pete Weber! On vocals, straight from Rome, Italy. He's got some big shoes to fill, and he's fucking filling them well. Give it up for Mr. Mito Silvestro! And we are Fear Factory! I'm glad after 33 years of this fucking band that we finally fucking made it to fucking Thailand. Alright. Now before we start this next song, I want to hear everybody say, I don't want to live that way! I don't want to live that way!
I don't want to live that way!
I don't want to live that way!
I don't want to live that way!
This is Replica!
Hey, 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 hey Bangkok, Thailand. Thank you guys very fucking much. This is the first time here ever. And we fucking loved it. You guys are fucking awesome people. Thank you guys very fucking much. I want to dedicate this last song to everybody here who's struggling in their life with any kind of battles, because no matter how far down you fall, music is always gonna pick you up. And that's what I'm honored to do for you right now. The song is called Resurrection.
Remember me. I'm the